We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting food names and French cooking terms that many mispronounce, so make sure to stay tuned to the channel if you enjoy learning about those. In French, it is said as pain au levain. Pain au levain. Pain au levain. And now you know, like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Thanks for your support and thanks for watching.